stronger, lifting heavier weights. My legs are much stronger. I can conquer the hills.
She also does boot camps. So Sharon, when you do your boot camps, is there anything that you've taken away from us? Anything that you've learned while doing it?
Yes, I learned a lot of sets, like repeating things 3 or 4 times, mm-hmm. getting like 3 or 4 different exercises, and continuing them, plumping them off in little circuits.
So basically challenging your clients a little bit more.
Right, exactly. Like you challenge me,
right.
I take it to the next step, I challenge them.
Gotcha. Why don't you tell us a little bit about why you chose running?
I started to run probably about 20 years ago, but I would only run 3 to 4 miles. And then I got involved with a running group, and I picked up my running, had been running 6, 7, and then they encouraged me to run halves. And I love to run because it's a thing that I can do that it's quick, it's easy, and I feel really good. It just releases all the stress.
Can you give us your favorite race that you've run?
New York Marathon.
New York Marathon.
It's the best marathon. It's, people are alive, New Yorkers make you feel like you're the number one runner.
Right. And Sharon, can you tell everybody, are you running the marathon again this year?
Yep, I'm scheduled to run Steamtown, October 7th, and New York. They're kind of close together, so I might use Steamtown as a training run.
So there you have it. Not everybody can run 2 marathons right back to back, and that's why she's our Spotlight Athlete of the Week.